it's important to look at the people who are outraged, right? The folks running against Donald Trump, the Tucker Carlsons, the Fox Newses, the Republican Trump surrogates. These are people who are outraged by this indictment. They were not outraged by Trump's attempt to overturn a Democratic election. They were not outraged by the violence on January 6th. They were not outraged by an illegal phone call to the Georgia Secretary of State, an illegal phone call to Volodymyr Zelensky. They're not outraged by multiple credible accusations of sexual harassment, assault, and rape. They're not outraged by Trump's sexist, bigoted, homophobic, xenophobic rhetoric. They're not outraged by his white nationalism. Mm-hmm. They're not outraged by his defense of anti-Semitism and neo-Nazis. They're not outraged by all that stuff. So with all due respect, no one should care that these people are outraged by this indictment. Mm.